Good morning, Plum Creek Champions. I'm Principal Griebel. Today is...
Buenos días, campeones de Plum Creek. Soy el maestro Galván y hoy es...
Please rise for the pledge.
Por favor, levántese para los juramentos a las banderas.
The U.S. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Juramento a la bandera. Juro lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Compromiso de Texas. Honra la bandera de Texas. Te juro lealtad a ti, Texas, un estado ante Dios, uno e indivisible.
And now the Plum Creek Pledge. I will take care of others and myself because I have a Lockhart for people. I will do my best at everything I do because I am locked on excellence. I will unlock potential by helping others and myself. I am proud to be a PCE Lion.
Ahora el juramento de Plum Creek. Cuidaré de los demás y de mí mismo porque tengo un Lockhart for people. Daré lo mejor de mí en todo lo que haga porque estoy locked on excellence. Desarrollaré mi potencial ayudando a los demás y a mí mismo, unlocking potential. Estoy orgulloso de ser un león de Plum Creek Elementary.
Now for a moment of silence.
Ahora un momento de silencio.
Please be seated.
Por favor, tomen su asiento.
For lunch, we are having...
Para almorzar, tenemos...
We will be celebrating birthdays each day this school year. If you have a birthday today, please come by the front office. We have a surprise for you.
Celebraremos cumpleaños todos los días este año. Si cumples años hoy, ven a la oficina principal. Tenemos una sorpresa para ti.
We have a few announcements today.
Tenemos algunos anuncios hoy.
Hey, Argentina is winning the house team competition right now with 100 points. Everybody else needs to catch up. Did you know that you get points by being here at school? That adds to your house team. But not just you, your teacher. If your teacher's here, she adds house team points to your team. That's pretty cool. And then, of course, your word count right now will also add points to your team. There will be other things that will add to the house team points throughout the year. So be prepared to do your best throughout the year to get your house team some points so you can be the top team.
When you purchase at the book fair, think about donating your change, your coins, to help someone buy a book. It's really helpful when those kids come in that don't have enough coins. On September 11th, 2001, terrorists attacked the United States. Almost 3,000 people died. That day changed America forever. Today, you might learn a little bit more about what happened that day.
Now for our monthly attention getter.
Ahora, nuestra atención mensual.
Your teacher will say, "Hey, hey, did you hear the news?" And you're going to say, "It's up to me. I get to choose."
This year, our campus will continue to work on our 7 habits. We want you to have an end in mind so you can achieve with excellence all year. You, your teacher, and even our campus will create WIGs, wildly important goals, to help you grow here at PCE. We can't wait to see what WIGs you come up with and look forward to seeing you work to achieve those goals throughout the year.
Este año, nuestra escuela continuará trabajando en nuestros 7 hábitos. Queremos que tengas el final en mente para que puedas alcanzar la excelencia durante todo el año. Usted, su maestra e incluso toda nuestra escuela crearán WIGS, objetivos importantes, para ayudarte a crecer aquí en Plum Creek. Estamos ansiosos por ver qué WIGS se te ocurren y esperamos verlo trabajar para lograr estos objetivos durante todo el año.
Also, with your teacher's help, you will be creating a portfolio of work to show to your parents, teachers, and peers. It will include your WIGS and any work you would like to present. Remember to keep the end in mind when saving your work as we go for gold this school year.
Además, con la ayuda de tus maestras, crearás un portafolio de trabajo para mostrárselo a tus padres, maestras y compañeros. Incluirá tus WIGS y cualquier trabajo que quieras presentar. Recuerde tener en cuenta el final y ahora trabajo, ya que este año vamos por el oro.
Now, today's stretches.
El día de hoy se extiende con la señora.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Just like last year, we will ask students to bring writing samples to the front office. We called every student's number last year, but we didn't see everyone. This year, we want you to sharpen the saw by paying attention to your number each morning.
Al igual que el año pasado, les pediremos a los estudiantes que traigan muestras de su escritura a la oficina principal. Llamamos al número de cada estudiante el año pasado, pero no vimos a todos. Este año queremos que afiles la sierra presentando atención a tu número cada mañana.
Thank you guys and have a great day.
Gracias chicos, tengan un gran día.